Mark, right to go. Better be the late male number three away. Missing the start a bit as Emily Lane. Good pace, Electro Bale, as they drive to the first bend. Electro Bale gets away from Starling Bale quickly to second. Then he's a dude, and behind those is Emily Lane. Next is Steel True Blue, Hakata Bale, Better Be. And oops, is right out the back. The front runner, Electro Bale, out by three to Starling Bale, closing the margin, as is He's a Dude. And Emily Lane still running on the bend. Electro Bale, Starling Bale up on the inside, out wider, He's a Dude. Starling Bale has beaten He's a Dude, Electro Bale, and Emily Lane. Behind those came Better Be, Hakata Bale, Steel True Blue, and oops, back at the tail. The time around 30 seconds after the running of race number seven, and Starling Bale, number seven first. The time is, in fact, 29.98 the run. 29.98. Number seven first, Starling Bale, Lisa Rasmussen, a Red Fawn Bitch, July 2013. Barcia Bale, Kingston Bale, number seven. Second going to six, He's a Dude, Scott Feltus, Brindle Dog, December 2013, Westmead Otsprey, Hot Octane.